joining us tonight on this beautiful Friday. We welcome you to our 2021 Argos High School Variety Show. My name is Tammy Brock, and I am Director of Choirs right here at my old alma mater, Argos High. And we have a great show for you. I am so excited to have you see these kids shine on stage tonight. There's been lots of hard work, lots of time, and lots of wonderful creativity that has gone into every act that you will experience tonight. And in light of that, I would ask you to please be very courteous and sensitive to those around you and stay in your seats until the 10-minute intermission. All acts this evening will be judged except for the cheerleaders, the high school choir, the show choir, and the high school band. All of those acts are organized in an organized fashion during the school day, or they're an extracurricular activity. So all the other acts the kids have developed on their own, and those are the acts that are judged. We have three judges, and our judges will tally the votes as to who they think is a first place winner, a second place winner, and a third place winner. First place winner will get $50 cash, second place will get $30, and the third place will get $20. And now, let's meet our judges. Our first judge is Kim Morrison. If Kim would stand. And Kim's received a BA in music education from Goshen College and spent 20 years as a K-6 music teacher. She's a very strong advocate for community outreach. Kim directs the Marshall County Melody Makers and is also a volunteer with Pathfinders and Marshall Stark Development Center, sharing the benefits of music in our community. Kim serves as a volunteer coordinator for Center for Hospice Care in Plymouth and LaPorte offices. She enjoys visiting community groups and businesses to share volunteer information, scheduling visits, and also bringing music to the homes of CFHC patients. Thanks so much, Kim, for being here. We appreciate you. And our next judge is Mandy Boris. Mandy is a 2017 graduate from Culver Community High School and a recent 2021 graduate from Goshen College. In college, she minored in music with a focus in flute and vocal performance. She was actively involved in the women's choir, chamber choir, and the symphony orchestra, sitting first chair in the college orchestra flute section her junior and senior year. Fun fact, Mandy just got married 3 weeks ago. Congratulations! She now has her bachelor's degree in accounting and works as a claim specialist at Reed Riley's corporate office in Goshen. She hopes to start giving flute lessons for elementary, check this out you guys, flute lessons right here, flute lessons for elementary, middle school, and high school students in the near future. Thank you so much, Mandy, for being here. Andrea is an Argos High School graduate. She now teaches elementary art here at her alma mater. Andrea participated in three Argos musicals in choir, show choir, and competed at solo and ensemble every year through high school. She too participated right here on stage in the Argos Variety Show. Andrea looks forward to seeing what this year's show brings. Thank you, Andrea, we appreciate you. Ready to start. Please feel free to cheer and let those kids shine and give them encouragement. They need your support. We are so glad that you are here. Sit back and enjoy our show. Thanks so much.
No one told you that was gonna be this way. Your job's Aye.
Could we be any more bored?
I know! We have nothing to do tonight.
I don't have any plans tonight because I don't have a boyfriend.
We were on a break.
I can entertain us. Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they thinking?
Please. Could that be any worse?
I know!
How are you doing?
Well, you guys know there is a show going on Argos tonight if you wanted to see that.
Really? What is it?
Yeah, the Argos Friday show.
Then what are we still doing here? Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, right.
Did I hear something about a Friday show going on Argos tonight?
No.
No.
You definitely did.
My God. Chandler Bing.
No.
Don't you run away.
I will very fast.
You can't run me.
Well, Chandler might not be going, but we still can, so yeah. Let's go.
Let's go.
God, go away, shot.
Give me
one.
Bye-bye.
Like just the guitar, the actual voice?
Just
like,
go for it.
All right. Well, basically all he does is,
oh, my name's Johnny Cash.
No. How about some Beyonce?
Beyonce.
I'm gonna be myself. No. This is it. All right. How about some Gwen Stefani?
I need Blake Shelton for that.
This is true. This is very true. Well, who else can we have do this?
Well, I'm thinking we could have Lillian Pett do it better by singing Be Myself.
Let's do that.
Yeah, that sounds better.
Sorry, here you go.
I said butter.
Here you go.
I can't believe it's not butter.
Well, anyways, up next is Butter by Zoe Lord,
Kendra Millweiser,
Kaylee Ann Weiser,
Shelby Weiser,
and Emma Good,
and seniors Mariela Diaz,
and Mina Park.
I said, your old flagpole's kind of leaned a little bit. that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on him. He said, have a seat. So I sat down. Is this the first time you've been to our little town? I said, I think it is. He said, well, I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a hole in that flag there when Washington took it across the Delaware. She got powder burned a bit the night Francis Scott Key sat watching it, riding Osei, can you see? It got a bad rip at New Orleans, with Pakenham and Jackson tugging at her seams. She almost fell at the Alamo, beside the Texas flag, but she waved on though. She got cut by a sword at Chancellorsville, got cut again at Shiloh Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she took a bad hit from Bertha Gunn. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low a time or two. She's been to Korea and Vietnam. She's gone where she's been sent by her Uncle Sam. She's waved from our ships upon the briny foam, and now they've about quit waving her back here at home. In her own good land here, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, refused. And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. She's getting kind of threadbare. She's wearing kind of thin. But she's in good shape for the shape she's in. Because she's been through the fire before. And I believe she can take a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning. We take her down every night. Don't let it touch the ground and you hold her upright. On second thought, I do like to brag, because I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag.
To make you think that you could be dancing like this.
Why do we need permission to dance?
Because it's bad. All right. Anyway, who does have permission to dance is Alexis Obermeyer and Layla Sullivan. Please stop.
Yeah.
in show choir, cheerleading, and musicals. She has been a great addition to our student body, and we're going to miss her. Now let's give it up for Mina.
Thank you.
the show choir be something from the 60s.
She's a little crazy.
Could just be early signs of dementia.
What? Yeah. Kind of what I think, too. Up next, we have the show choir performing a Beach Boys medley.
Thank you.
crack, 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 crack.
Ah!
I look all right?
What do you do?
Well, I mean, anything any other genie would do. What's your wishes?
Well, can I wish for money?
No. Oh.
What about more friends?
Be realistic.
Well, I do wish I could see that Aladdin medley by the high school choir.
Hey, well, that's good, because they're next. Next up is the high school choir doing their Aladdin medley.
next is Hunter Davis for an old Susanna solo.
Thank you. Thank you. judges, they are dismissed. And now it is time for the treasurer of the Argos Music Boosters, Beth Kogan, to talk to us about the Argos Music Boosters. Thank you.
Alumni who also participated in our musical organizations. Even though my kids have graduated, I am still part of the Argos Music Boosters as treasurer. The Argos Music Boosters are here to support all of our students in all of our music activities. We support our students in marching in parades, playing in the pep band, concerts, solo and ensemble contests, musicals, and tonight at the Brighton Show. If you have a student in grades 6 through 12 who is in band, choir, show choir, or is considering participating in the musical, you are also a music booster. We would like to invite you to our next Music Boosters meeting on Tuesday, November 30th at 6 p.m. in the band room. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. right, thank you all once again. If you don't know who I am, I am Mr. Mills. I'm the director of the band here. Before I do awards, I would like to say a quick couple thank yous. First off, thank you to Ms. Savansky and Ms. Brock. It's really nice this year knowing that all of the stuff that I don't do, the MCs and all that kind of stuff, is 100% taken care of and not having to worry about. It's been excellent. Thank you, Bob Davis in the back, helping with tech. Thank you to all of our tech crew. The majority of those kids are middle schoolers, except for a few of high schoolers that I have in my own tech class. So they only meet once a week, and getting this all together in any shape is a challenge. Thank you to all of our MCs, they did a great job. And of course, a big thank you to our administration, Mr. Nick Medich, Mr. Ned Spiker. And of course, also our secretary, office staff, Ms. Kepler, Ms. Kelly Vanderwill, Ms. Schmeltz, and Ms. Savansky once again. Lastly, a huge thank you to the three judges we had. Emailed them about early October, and they were gracious enough to volunteer their time and help us out with watching some of these hacks that we had. That, I will now go into the awards. In third place, there it is. Feeling it. In third place, Aaron Fair, Deeper Deeper. In second place, performing Bad Habits, Mariela Diaz. And in first place, performing an original composition on the drum. Thank you all once again for coming out. Have a safe ride home. Thank you.